Peng Peng has gone perfect 10 on the balance beam. She's not going to have a 10 on beam today because she's not in the lineup. But we will see her right here on bars.
Well, she has a phenomenal bar routine, start to finish. High flying releases, unique elements, and it starts right here on the high bar.
Number 12 in the country, a reliable scorer. 9.975 in the opener against Ohio State.
Huge. She does such a great job controlling the kip out of that. Watch this, full twisting pack salto, the Bahard Waj, legs glued together, and then back up to the high bar with the combination. Half turn, all of those elements can be very difficult to do perfect, gluing those legs together, and there has not been a single form break. Finishing double layout. That's definitely gonna be a big score.